Is it confirmed that President Donald Trump's brother, Robert, died of COVID-exacerbated complications, as claimed on Facebook and in a tweet both by a former Republican U.S. Senate candidate? No, that is not true. The cause of death for Robert Trump, who died at 71 on August 15, 2020, has not been officially released by the president, the family, or the hospital. The claim can be found in a post published on Facebook on August 16, 2020. The post is simply a picture of a tweet from the day before. It read, quote, "My condolences to @POTUS @RealDonald Trump's brother who has passed away from COVID-exacerbated complications. #COVID-19 #COVID #coronavirus updates. End quote. This is what the post looked like on Facebook at the time of writing. Source: Facebook screenshot taken on Friday, August 21, 16 hours 6 minutes and 49 seconds 2020 UTC. Some reports have said that Robert Trump, whose services were being held in a private ceremony at the White House on August 21, 2020, died a few weeks after being injured in a fall. But no information or determination on the cause of his death have been officially released. Reached by phone August 21, 2020, the Facebook poster, tax attorney and former Republican Senate candidate John Anthony Castro, told Led Stories, quote, "That was my understanding of the situation, but I've heard later that it wasn't confirmed and the hospital wasn't permitted to release information. So, I will leave it at that." End quote. The White House refused to comment. Castro, a former candidate for the Senate from Texas who lost the March 3, 2020, Republican primary, started Castro & Amp Co., an international tax attorney firm, in 2007. According to an August 15 New York Times story, quote, "Robert Trump, who took blood thinners, had experienced brain bleeds, which began after a recent fall, according to a family friend. President Trump went to Manhattan on Friday to see his brother at the hospital." End quote. This also could not be confirmed by Led Stories. The White House released news of Robert Trump's death, and issued a statement from President Trump that said, quote, "He was not just my brother, he was my best friend. He will be greatly missed, but we will meet again." End quote. Castro's tweet tying the death to COVID-19 is below, quote, "My condolences to @POTUS @RealDonald Trump's brother who has passed away from COVID-exacerbated complications. #COVID-19 #COVID #coronavirus updates, United States John Anthony Castro @RealJohnACastro, August 16, 2020, end quote. Again, no official cause of death has been released by family, the White House, the hospital or any coroner, medical examiner or funeral home. A tweet from Paula Reed of CBS News said, "Family and friends were expected for the service for Robert Trump in East Room of the White House, but the White House did not confirm the number of attendees." Quote, "The first family is expected to hold services for the president's late brother, Robert Trump, in the East Room of the White House this afternoon. WH won't confirm how many attending, but it's expected to be family and friends." At CBS News, Paula Reed @PaulaReedCBS, August 21, 2020, end quote.